Why?
Because.
Are you embarrassed?
No.
Yeah. Men. I'm through with them. More trouble than what they're worth. I reckon it's time I found other ways to enjoy myself. Come on, jeans off.
I am so not wearing that. Like a tart. Ah.
What are you saying? Dyke.
Slapper.
Rug muncher.
Slut.
I'm going to shit by you. Jeans off.
I'm not wearing it.
Yes, you are.
If it starts again, just put your head right back. God, I really made a mess there, didn't I? I'm sorry. I've been trying so hard since Stella left to keep things going and hold it all together. I guess I lost it. And you shouldn't have had to. I never meant. Do you want to put the peas over your eye?
Shit, guys.
Just chill, right?
Chill.
Embarrassing yourself.
Any person I'm embarrassing is you, darling.
Come on, Stella, don't you?
Oh, please. I'm old enough to be your mother. Stop treating me like I'm a child.
Yeah. to me. I am empty, so tell me you care.
Never done one before.
We'll half it.
You're the first thing and the last thing on my mind. In your arms I feel sunshine.
Some people say their first time on E made them love everybody, anybody who was around. Mine wasn't like that. I mean, I liked them. I was glad they were there, but only as witnesses to the one love I was feeling now. Normally I panic, expect to get caught out, have underage written all over me. But tonight was different. Tonight I was living the dream. I was buying my girlfriend a drink and nothing could stop me.
No onions.
No onions.
No onions.
Onions.
She wants onions.
I suppose in many respects, now is the kind of time that you want your mum around.
I'm not hungry, thanks.
Bastard.
He beat me, Kim. He beat me.
The hell hit you?
No.